So they're saying there's an airborne bioweapon, whether it's man-made or not, that kills 38.3% of people that come in contact with it. It's airborne. It's airborne. It's in China. This just popped up today. The UN admits it, and no one's covering it but Zero Hedge and InfoWars. And so I just want to get people thinking about this and talking about it, because the globalists may not pull some of this if they think they can't get away from it. If they think that they can't escape the blame for it, or that we don't know about their bunkers, or that they don't know that the survivors are going to go dig them out if they're involved in it, they'll get trials, don't worry. But you've got Oprah and the globalists all meeting with David Rockefeller before he died, saying we're going to reduce population, and you've got it being the world government plan, and you've got them wanting to block the human awakening to what they're doing, and the globalists believe the earth belongs to them. And now something that scientists believe may kill 4 billion people or more is airborne, and people don't even act like it's a big deal. How many times have we told you about things years before it comes true? I don't want this to come true. The globalists have lined it all up. They're geared up. They say it's coming. They say in all these white papers, Bill Joy and others who are good, that met with the billionaires, and they go, oh, the decision's been made to wipe everybody out. What do you think Elon Musk is warning you about? What do you think Kanye? It's a bigger plan. Let's not wipe everybody out. Let's go to the stars. Let's not stoke race war, culture war. Let's not have a war with Islam. Let's just come together. We have infinite resources now and go to the stars. But I'm telling you, it's all over the news. And I first told you decades ago that globalists have moved to bunkers all over remote islands with mercenaries and airports and gunships, and they're 20 stories under major mountains. And they're always ready with jets ready to haul ass. So if you start seeing a bunch of people die in China, and you see it, oh, 1,000 dead, 100,000 dead, and then by the time you hear it's 100,000 dead, it'll be here on these airplanes, and you won't have anywhere to go. My instinct's been for years to get a place way out in West Texas and just pull out and get my family ready. And everybody that's got instincts realizes we're in great danger. That's why I'm trying to get this out in the open, so we can have an open debate about it, so that the globalists don't pull this, or that we get ready for it to naturally occur. God bless you all. More coming at InfoWars.com and NewsWars.com. I don't have all the answers, but I am a trailblazer, and I'm dialed into the zeitgeist, and I'm telling you, this is important. We've never seen airborne pathogens of this level that kill 40%. God bless you all. Please pray for discernment, and please pray for life and peace. Please pray for a human future and not a Silicon God future.